our lungs, as you have already seen the diagram which I have shown. Our lungs consist of what? Blood capillaries. Now, what happens? These blood capillaries, they absorb the oxygen. They absorb the oxygen and transfer it to the other parts of the body. Then, during this process, carbon dioxide is given out as a waste which is brought back to the lungs by the blood. So blood capillaries, they carry oxygen to different parts of the body and they bring back carbon dioxide, and these carbon dioxide, it enters into your lungs. So when we breathe out, this carbon dioxide, it get expelled out of our body. Because what happens, again this carbon dioxide enters into the lungs. This carbon dioxide